What are you gonna say when she picks up the phone? Should you leave a message if she's not at home? I wanted to know if you'd like to see a movie or get a drink. It'd be pretty fucking cool to be in your company. But if she says yes, knowing what intentions might be, if one thing leads to another, there's some chemistry. You cannot lie, you have to tell the truth. This shit could never be, 'cause there are things that cannot be undone. There are mistakes that will never be forgiven. Sometimes at night I pray to wake a different person in a different place. But maybe we can just be friends. I'm being a bit presumptuous. Stomach turns and mind starts to race, and I do that thing where I nervously start to exaggerate. Just wanna be young and I wanna live. I wanna be healthy, I don't want this fucking problem. You wouldn't think something like gender identity would complicate something as simple as asking for some company. But there are things you must accept as said and done. There are truths you must learn to confront. And you can pray all night and day. I always wake the same person in the same shitty fucking place. Ah, junk mouth, wounded again. Sometimes I say the dumbest things. Oh, but it's not you specifically. It could be anybody. I've got him built this up in my head. And it was already
sounding there. Cool, sweet.